Hey everyone, it is Angela here with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley and Scranton, and I have here with me 8-month-old Lab Stella. She is here for our famous 2-week board and train program with me, and at the exact same time, her littermate brother is with trainer Kelsy. Mom and dad's big issues are puppy stuff. She specifically, I know from experience right now, on the past, you know, couple hours, she pulls really badly on the leash, like really badly. She gets really excited. She doesn't really care to listen. Mom and dad really just want the dogs overall to have better obedience, have recall, and just be better. Working through some of the crazy puppy energy and all of that as well, teaching them good manners. So there's no real issues. It's just teaching them to be better dogs. So I'm gonna get started here. I will show you what Stella knows here at drop off, and then we will go from there with her training. Stella, come. Good girl, sit. Stella, sit. Good, sit. So not stable, we do know our sit. Come. Stella, come. Good girl, sit. Stella. Stella, come. Come, sit. Good, sit. Jumping, that's another issue, sit. Stella, sit. Down. Down. All right, I'm not sure if we know that one. Stella, place. Stella. Stella, place. Place. All right, we don't know place, but we're willing to get on the place object. And now let's see what walking Stella is like prior to teaching her the heel command. Come on, Stella. So as soon as she gets out the end of the leash, she loves to pull. Crisscrosses. Good girl. Stella. Good girl. All right. So check back in at the end of the 2 weeks. You will see Stella and possibly her brother will make an appearance in this video as well for you guys. You're going to see her being a much, 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 much better behaved girl. One that's not quite so crazy, just a real good lab pup for her family. So stay tuned, hope you guys enjoy your video. Come here. It's a good girl. It's a good girl. Yes. It's a good
Let's go. We'll be right back. are Lisa and Igor, and these are our dogs, Lucky and Stella. And we contacted for board and train because we were having difficulty handling our two labs. They were not great listeners. They did not like to leash walk. They were destroying our doors.
Thank you.